Logan said to not start another one, so we went ahead and started another one. You gotta keep going. Hey, wait!
I can't sit through this.
But you're sitting right now and you're next to me.
I'm gonna go on strike.
where are you going?
You have a piece of paper.
No, I don't have a piece of paper.
I'm going on strike.
But they don't
No more Mario 66.
Backpacks. 666 backpacks. Stop, stop moving the mouse. Stop. Mario, stop being weird. Mario, stop having weird controls. This is another bouncy ball.
Red mist.
It's scary. That should be part of a creepypasta. You wanna make one?
No.
Watch this.
Jeez, play. Oh my gosh!
That scared me when I first played this level, and I saw that it was scary.
Scared me right now. Evil chairs.
Backpacks. Evil chair backpacks. There's a ghost in this room when I don't I just kicked a book.
Take that, you book.
I think it's here. Oh no.
What's the blue thing? Is that like a help?
It's Mario. It's one of Mario's, You know how Mario had the ring cap?
Do I?
Yeah, you do.
Yeah.
Well, that's another one, except it's blue.
Looks like nobody's going. What? It's back?
Yeah, it's. This room is always weird. It's got like a Y. It's like a Y shape. Why?
Because I gotta. P-A-R-T-Y. Because I gotta.
Do you think this was originally the party room? I killed him though. Mario, make it. There we go. Oh, I did it! I got all the boobs. Big boobs. All the boobs.
You got all the boobs?
I got all the boobs for our amazing
But they never die.
That's the punchline. And when I stand up for my improv, they say, why? And I say, because big boobs gotta.
Because he gotta.
This camera angle is like really weird.
Well, yeah, maybe because the game was made in like 1959.
You see how Lakitu's holding the camera?
Sure.
Like, cause the idea was like.
How does he keep moving?
Why does he sound like the womp? Oh, this is the ghost of the womp I killed. Listen to it. Wait. God. It's the ghost of the womp I killed. I mean, that's just the conspiracy theories. I'm kidding, it sounded like. Sure. Mario, kill! Mario, I'm gonna die.
My power levels are increasing.
Whoa, did you see Mario?
Yeah.
Wait.
Hey.
What if he died right there?
I'd be happy.
That we'd have to redo this?
No, I'd be happy then. Here we go!
Hey, whatever.
Hi, Score.
What? Oh. I could go back into that level.
Yeah, I'm sure you could.
Because I can actually unlock a door. I think I can do Bowser now.
Yeah?
Not in a weird sexual way.
Yeah, I hope you can
do Bowser. I never did this level yet, but I'm not yet. I think you need 8 stars to do this one. Yeah, you need 8. But I'm not gonna do this room yet.
It's a point dash.
This might be the end of the game. Wait, hold on. Yes, I know. I can see. Yeah, once you defeat Bowser, you can get a key there. Or, I mean, under a gun. It's like a secret. I mean, not a secret. So.
Are there so many pictures of Peach?
Because there's a level to release. And I just want to do it like it gets easy.
Okay. But you're before what would you? These are my favorite, like, parts where you get calling. Like, you flip and fight.
That's it. Well, yeah, but it's okay. Do you think Mario has, like, some serious, like, red burn on his, like, butt?
A good thing we got friction-proof overalls. Pick those up at the store on sale.
Yeah. Oh, wait, did I do it? You have to get under 20 seconds, and there's a secret star. See, that's too free. I know, but I have to be fast about it, though.
Do it.
That was quick. I meant to slide. The sliding's a lot more faster.
A lot faster.
Yeah.
You're doing it.
I'm doing it. Well, I'm doing it.
He's got all the apexes.
I might do it. Yes! No, it's 20 seconds in. Wepa. No, it's 20 seconds.
Muy bien.
It's like. Fuego, what am I saying in this? Si, fuego, muy bien.
Fuego?
Oh, it's fire. Yes, fire, very good. Can you believe it's only like. 5 episodes? Well, we're about to save the princess, Logan.
Do it!
Oh? What's going on? Trick D is just Bowser.
Oh, scary.
That actually scared me when I first played it. I was like, oh yeah, and then it like tricked me.
Hey, it's back to the original Mario ways of 2D platform.
Until you get a little bit further. Mario, come on. Super Fire Mario Backpack! Alright, you know what? I'm just gonna go. Is that what you were gonna say? No, I'm just gonna say. I gotta slow down. I didn't know. Last night I had a dream about a suicidal jumper that was gonna jump off the trade center. Like the
that's so trade funny. Center.
Is that weird? I don't know why. It was weird. It was like the weirdest
really?
Thing. Ever. Yeah, it was. It's kind of a sad dream, but you know, it's funny.
So it's yeah, sure.
So you're saying suicidal jumper. All right.
Yes.
What'd you say? Oh my God. Oh no.
I said no.
No, I mean. You meant yes as a no or no as
no,
a yes?
No, I meant no.
So what you're saying is suicide's not a joke, but then what will happen is you end up
dying. No, suicide's a joke. I mean, no.
You mean not a joke? Is that what you meant?
Yeah.
So, what am I doing?
Being bad?
I'm vegan. You get to Princess Peach, it's like...
I've come to save you.
I come to save
I have
you.
I have a boyfriend.
I have a boyfriend. What's his name? Mario. I am Mario. No, Mario Lopez. Oh,
I meant the skinny mom.
You mean Luigi? No, the green Mario. Luigi.
The one I had a kid with?
Mario? No, the other one. Luigi. I guess that's it. Mario comes out of like the painting with
like
bloody
eyes. He had a
litter
on his forehead. No, it was just his head.
It was an L on his forehead. In the shape of an L on his forehead. Well, the ears keeps copyright striking us. Striking us. I want.
Take your time. Don't fall.
Whoa. And That's not a thing to joke about.
Mamma mia. I feel like this game's
gonna make me want to die. Right, this looks like a Lego.
Yeah. It's a Lego brick.
Oh god. I have one Mario left in this game until I gotta get all the stars again.
Really?
Yeah.
I'm not doing this again.
Welcome to the finale. We're gonna play Sonic. No. Specials are too dumb.
It looks like somebody took a picture and like put the picture on the platform.
I was looking for another game to play and I typed in Nintendo 64 emulator. I was typing in Nintendo 64 emulators. And what I found was Lilo and Stitch for the Nintendo 64. I was like, what? That was never even...
And
I pressed download and it was for the Game Boy Advance. I was like, come on! See you guys next episode.
Sure.
We might be playing Lilo instead from Nintendo 64. Bye.